Testosterone replacement therapy and testosterone boosters all can be valid solutions, but it is 100% possible to naturally and significantly increase testosterone levels. Here are 8 proven methods. Number 1 and 2, adequate sleep and cortisol reduction. This is serious and real. Addressing sleep and stress issues alone could increase testosterone levels by 300 to 400 nanograms per deciliter, which is quite insane. Stress probably has the greatest negative impact on the production of testosterone. So there's no bigger way to naturally increase testosterone than adequate sleep and reduction of cortisol, which is the primary stress hormone. So if you're not sleeping well and enough, and you're under a lot of stress, it's very easy to end up hypogonadal, which is a condition in which body's sex glands, hint, gonads, produce little or no sex hormones. Before we continue, I genuinely need your help. If you have seen any of my previous videos, you know I strive to provide zero fluff, right to the point, practical information. And I hate to string viewers along for watch time like many YouTubers do. That's dishonest work. So if you enjoy any of my videos, please support this channel by simply subscribing. That's literally the fuel for my engine. Cheers. Now, number 3, to naturally increase testosterone levels. We should know cholesterol is a precursor and a requirement to synthesize testosterone. So maintaining adequate cholesterol levels is crucial for testosterone production. You can help your body to produce its cholesterol by consuming healthy fats, such as monounsaturated and polyunsaturated fats found in olive oil, avocado, nuts, and seeds. Consuming sources of dietary cholesterol, such as eggs, shellfish, and red meat in moderation, as well as dietary supplements, such as omega-3 fatty acids, soluble fiber, and plant stanols and sterols. Number 4, to naturally increase testosterone levels. Lift heavy weights regularly, ideally 4 times per week. And for those who can, some high intensity interval training for a short burst of time, meaning 90 seconds at a really high output and 90 seconds in a recovery zone, and doing that for about 30 minutes will significantly increase your testosterone levels. Pro tip. If you want to multiply the effects of that, some studies show an ice bath or cold plunge before exercise can provide a significant boost in testosterone. Number 5, decrease alcohol consumption. One drink or less per week. It sucks, I know, but I cannot lie to you. Number 6, decrease your body fat. Body fat contains an enzyme called aromatase that can convert testosterone, which is an androgen hormone, into estrogen, a female sex hormone. This process is called aromatization, which can result in higher estrogen levels and lower testosterone levels in the body. Number 7, avoid to-go cups for coffee and hot beverages. There are synthetic compounds in plastic called xenoestrogen that mimic the activity of naturally occurring estrogen hormones in the body. And yes, that includes your paper cup with hot coffee from Starbucks, as the inside of the cup is lined with plastic. Number 8, supplements. You need to be smart about your health, so I do think before and after trying any supplements, everyone should get their blood work done and monitor their liver enzymes. With that said, here's a list of 5 supplements that can boost your testosterone. Magnesium. Studies show that supplementing with magnesium, especially when paired with exercise, can increase testosterone levels in men. Zinc picolinate, which is a highly bioavailable form of zinc. 400 mg tonkadali and 600 mg fadugio agrestis taken early in the day will increase free testosterone. And some users have reported a noticeable increase in their testicle size. Take vitamin D3 or get more direct sunlight. But I have to caveat that supplementation with vitamin D3 may only help you boost testosterone if you're already proven to be deficient in both testosterone and vitamin D. But there are many benefits to vitamin D. Especially, it is very helpful to get you into the delta stage of sleep. So if you can, just take vitamin D. Do I take any of these supplements? Yes, 100%. I actually take all of them. Zinc picolinate, tonkadali, vitamin D, fadugio agrestis, and just like more. So I have this little bag next to my desk, and every morning that's like the supplements that I take So everything is in one place. And you can find an Amazon link for each in the description. If you'd like to learn more about this topic, you should watch this video from Huberman Lab Podcast. And if you enjoyed this video, please show your support by simply subscribing to this channel. Thanks for watching. See you next week.